championship. Batista relinquished the title due to injury back in January.
Quit making excuses for him. He gave it up.
Has the opportunity to win the title back. So it's Batista and Lashley versus Finlay and
Tito. Gino Michael, quit it. Just quit it.
He had a chance to win it back against King Booker. He didn't do it.
Yeah,
this is
Darnell.
I'll quit it. This is between King Booker and Bobby Lashley.
So now, can Batista and Lashley get along?
Look at them.
They're looking at Finlay from behind, attacking Batista. And Finlay going to start things off against the Animal. And Batista backing Finlay into the corner. Again, talk about the fatal four-way matchup Sunday at No Mercy. The world champion King Booker in a tremendous amount of jeopardy, because the first man to gain pinfall or submission in a fatal four-way would win the title. The champ doesn't have to be involved in the decision. So on Sunday, if Batista pinned Finlay, Batista would be the champion.
I've been in fatal four-way matches, Michael, for a world championship. You gotta keep your eyes on a swivel. You gotta keep your head. You gotta look everywhere around. You gotta be a salamander. You gotta look everywhere, because if anyone else gets beat, you lose.
And there's Batista quickly into the cover hook, still a kick at it, won by Finlay. And remember, as we take another look at this clothesline, remember, all four men will be in the ring at the same time on Sunday.
And not to mention, all four men have already had matches tonight. All four men are having a match now. These are all four big physical people. Are they going to be able to carry a match out 2 days from today?
Well, Finlay made the tag. King Booker had no design on getting into this matchup, but has to now. Let's talk about the King, JBL. Psychologically, mentally, what is the world champion going through? He's been pinned tonight by Finlay, and now he's going into a fatal four-way matchup on Sunday. How can his mind be in the game?
He can't be. It can't be. He has prepared for the last month for Bobby Lashley for a one-on-one defense. Completely different from a fatal four-way. Completely different from a three-way match. It is a conspiracy by Teddy Long, by Bobby Lashley, to take the championship off of the King.
Stop with the
no, it's a conspiracy. That's what it is.
Come on, he's not Oliver Stone, Teddy Long, is it? He's the general manager. He's giving us the best match possible. And there's Lashley. He was going for that running power slam. And there is a spinebuster driving the King. Here's the hook of the leg, and Finlay breaks up the near pinfall there.
The King is befuddled, Michael. He is befuddled at the news that goes on and what is going on around him. It's like being going 40 miles an hour in life going by 60.
Lashley driven headfirst into the steel step. But the King, like him or not, he's a resilient veteran. He knows what it takes to hang on to his championship. A 5-time WCW champion, the current world champion. Watch this. And listen.
He knows what it's like to win a championship. One of the most decorated guys in the history of our sport.
And you've said this many times, JBL, as King Booker goes into the cover, hooks the leg, there's the shoulder down and a kick out. It's one thing to win the championship. You've always said, though, it is harder to keep it.
Because everybody that wrestles against you brings their A game. There are no days off.
Wow, did you see the physical tag by King Booker to Finlay? And Finlay didn't seem like he wanted to be tagged.
And what is a shame here, Michael, is the King is at the absolute top of his game. I have never seen King Booker better. And for him to have a chance to lose the championship.
Here's the cover, forearm to the face kick out.
With him not even getting beat, is a travesty of justice.
Let me ask you, JBL, in the fatal four-way, will it be every man for himself, or do you see alliances perhaps forming throughout the match to where other opponents stand?
Not a chance in hell. I have been in fatal four-ways. I've tried to trick people. I've tried to buy people off. It does not work. When you go in for the gold, when the lights are on bright, and you are in that last match, the main event of a pay-per-view, every person in there has a vested interest, and it is in themselves.
Lashley, big elbows to the gut, big right hand to Finlay, driving the Irishman back, and Finlay knocks Lashley down. Again, I'm going to go back to the point I made earlier. Finlay may very well be the favorite on Sunday. Here's the cover, forearm in the face, and the reason being, Finlay's already pinned the King tonight, the champion, and he's had Lashley's number all summer long. Batista throws the wrench, though, perhaps into those plans.
No, King Booker throws the wrench into those plans. King Booker, if there's anybody who can find a way to survive, and that's all you do, Michael, you try to survive a fatal four-way, it is the King.
King Booker off the snap there. Boot right to the mush. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg and a kick out. But on Sunday, if the King had pinned Lashley just like that in the fatal four-way, he would retain the championship.
And remind you of this, Michael, everything they do, every blow they put to somebody else is going to wear on them. 48 hours, Michael, you don't recover. There is no way these gentlemen are going to recover. The more punishment you take tonight, the less chance you have on Sunday at No Mercy.
Yes, but let's look at the flip side of that. You can also use this matchup tonight as a way to build momentum towards Sunday, to make your mark, to send a message. Tremendous suplex, the strength and power of Lashley. Both men down, both men need to make a tag.
Michael, it is not simply about momentum. It is about survival. Sunday is going to be a car crash. You look at NASCAR with when they don't have restrictions on the plates. You look at NASCAR when you have this 28-car pileup.
Look at
that.
That
is what's going to happen Sunday.
Look how the veteran Finley Drew Batista is through the referee, and now the double team by King Booker and Finley. You know, when you talk about that, it's going to be a car wreck. It's going to be a car crash. It's going to be out of control. That's what it's all about, JBL. That's why General Manager Theodore Long did the right thing for the SmackDown fans to give them this huge main event Sunday. Never before in SmackDown history has the main event for a pay-per-view been changed with less than a week remaining before the event. It's never been done before.
There's a reason, Michael. You don't break tradition. You don't break history just for the sake of the fans, Michael. This is King Booker's time. He was prepared for a singles matchup.
And Lashley,
to change this right now puts the King at a huge disadvantage.
Lashley has absorbed a tremendous amount of punishment out here at ringside and also in the ring. King Booker and Finley have been beating the hell out of the former United States champion. And now the King sends Lashley back into the ring. And Finley looks to take advantage of Lashley, who has been worn down.
Lashley, in the very same arena that he won a state championship years ago, is now getting a lesson what it's like to dance with the big boys.
Finley with that uppercut. A wily veteran Finley. But Lashley exposed off the ropes. The right hand by Lashley, the former United States champion. Oh, Finley with a truck toe holding quickly on top of Lashley.
How great is that, Michael? You sit there and trade blows and you realize you're getting overpowered. Finley does what he can do, and that is take that drop toe and take the big man to the ground.
And that's why Finley is the dark horse in this whole equation come Sunday, JBL. Finley is so smart, he's such a veteran, and as quick as that, Finley could upset someone in that and take the championship. It's every man for himself. Anything can happen.
Why would it be an upset? Why would you slight Finley?
Upset? Because he would beat the King, and the King still has to be the overwhelming favorite going in. Referee did not see the tag. Batista made the tag. Referee Nick Patrick did not see it. And now the double team by Finley and the King.
Sunday night, the referee won't stop anybody. Sunday night, it's Katie bar the door, Michael.
Sunday night at No Mercy in Raleigh, North Carolina. And there is the confident King, the big smile on his face, the world champion.
There will be no tagging out.
You're nothing more than a peasant.
Oh, nothing more than a peasant, the King said. Lashley, who spares the King? Lashley, who pinned the King last week off the spear, has speared the champion. And Lashley needs to make a tag to the Animal.
SmackDown fans rumbling.
Here's the tag. Here comes the Animal. This time the referee saw it. Batista unloading on Finley and the King. And William Regal, what the hell is he doing? And the referee to Patrick is going to call for the bell. William Regal from out of nowhere. But Batista is spybuster to the King.
But Sunday night, Michael, Will Regal.
Wow. Buster to Lashley.
The Animal's been unleashed.
I don't believe Batista knew that was last thing, but nonetheless. Hey, wait a minute. It's a little bastard.
It's the leprechaun.
And a low blow by the little bastard. And now he's in trouble. And the little bastard just escaping. Finley, Shillelagh, spinebuster by the Animal. Batista is fired up, heading in to a precedent-setting No Mercy Sunday. The fatal four-way matchup for the World Championship. It's Lashley, it's Batista, it's Finley, it's King Booker with the World Championship on the line. The King's